Curtis. I'm here with
Kevin Gonzalez.
Jesus Alejandro.
And we're about to interview them after the cross-country meet. How do you feel about the race?
I mean, it was a good course, but it was a tough race. But we fought through.
Do you see improvement in the team?
I mean, we go out there Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday every day. And it's like, what, 100 degrees outside? And like, we saw the improvement today. Like, everyone was up there, and we had a great race today.
Are y'all ready for district meet?
Yeah, we're ready.
Definitely.
We're ready.
All right, that's it. That's all the questions I got. Where is the king?
Hey, what's up, Trojans? Don't forget to buy your homecoming tickets from any Jeanette, only for $7. But if you buy it at the door, it'll be $10.
Hey, what's up, Trojans? Make sure you guys come out and support our game today at Veterans Stadium at 7. I'll see y'all there.